गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू द क्लास ऑफ हिंदी। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप ऑल आर फाइन। स्टे सेफ, स्टे होम एंड प्रैक्टिस एट होम, प्ले एट होम। एंड व्हाट आई एम गिविंग द वर्क, प्रैक्टिस एंड पोस्ट टू योर टीचर्स। एंड बाय प्रैक्टिसिंग, बाय डूइंग द वर्क, देन ओनली यू आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज दिस ऑल द लेटर्स. What are they and how many parts are there? You can know that. Today's topic was, I am going to explain the two letter words from the textbook. Lesson 1 I am going to explain now. Only one page I am going to explain. In this one page, how many letters are there? What is the sound of that one? How we are going to form a word? And what are the letters of that one? How we identify the letter and what is the word, how we are going to mix it together, then what is the sound of that letter, then I am going to explain now. Before that, I am going to say, I want to share some points that before class I explained already, Varnamala, symbols and Barakhadi. I explained, no children? Then Barakhadi in symbols. What are the short vowels and long vowels are there? No, by knowing that you can write a Barakhadi. In that one also, long and short together the sound of the letter and that symbol. That together if you take, then you can easily can read a Barakhadi also. By knowing that Barakhadi, we can write a word. After the word, we can explore a sentence. Means what is the given there, we can easily can identify. Now see, two letter words without the symbol. I am going to first short method we have to see now. Then here see, do akshar wale shabd. Do akshar wale shabd means two letter words. How we are going to form each letter, what is the letter given there, if you identify by the letter, then you can easily identify a word. Now first what is there, easy ones, okay? In these two letter words, what is given there? When I am writing, if you identify this, you will know easily then. See, what is that letter? For how many seconds? 4 seconds. Then, what is the letter given here? What is that? Ma. Aam. Together, A and Ma. Ma for 1 second. Ma and A sound. Ma. Aam. Okay, it is with the halant. Every time, every letter. See, when we write a word, no, last letter every time having a halant. If it is without symbol, if the symbol has added to this letter, you must have to say the sound of the symbol and say the word particularly. Understand, children? Now see, after this matra is not there, means it is with the halant. See, A is there. I is for 4 seconds. This letter I told you in previous class I explained, no? Each and every vyanjan akshar with halant. If we add A sound, then only we are saying ma. Understand? Here this letter is, we are not writing here, but this letters are, means while we writing a word everywhere, last, if symbol is not added with that one, that letter is with halant. We have to take as halant. Halant means half of the letter. See, aam. No? A and ma. Aam. Together. How many letters are there in this one? What are the sound joined in this one? A plus ma. Aam. A and ma. What is that? Aam. It will become no. Aam means what? Mango. Aam means what is that? Mango. Mango is a juicy fruit. Everybody likes that one. Small ones, elder ones, bigger ones. Everyone like this fruit. Okay? Then it is a summer fruit. It is available only in summer fruit. And it is eating as raw. and after it will become in yellowish, we are having that with like pulps and juices. We are taking like that one. What is that? Means mango. Means what? Mango. See, means what? Mango. Mango is a summer fruit. Mango is a, what is it? Mango. Mango means a summer fruit. It is available in summer season. Everybody likes this fruit. No, everybody likes this fruit. The and this mango having vitamins also. By eating this one, we will get. If your body was cool, then it will become so hot with this one. Okay, in hot season only coming, but everybody likes this, and this is a king of the fruits. This is what? King of the fruits. Next one, what is that? Aam over, no? Next, what is the letter? Next, what is the word? Anda. See, in your textbook, A ki matra is did not joined. And means same meaning, but north side's writing this type only. And means egg. But it is, we have to add A ki matra compulsory. This is anda. Which letters are combined in this one? See, plus da plus A ki matra is added in that one. Okay, now it will become anda. Anda means what is that? Egg. Anda means what is that? Egg. See, anda. By reading, by knowing each letter, you can identify a word. Understand? An, na sound. Na sound. An. Understand? An, da plus a ki matra. Which matra I added? A ki matra. For how many seconds? 4 seconds. An, da, anda. Anda means egg. Anda means what is that? Egg. See? Egg. Okay? Egg. Anda means what is that? Egg. Egg having so many vitamins. A vitamins. High protein. High vitamin it is there. Means A vitamin it is there. It is good for our health, energy. And it is giving us strength. More strength. Daily we have to eat one egg. Small children too, we are saying no. Eat one egg daily. Boiled egg we have to take. Not omelets, not like that. Okay, we have to take a boiled egg daily along with milk. Then we will get a more power and more energy and more stamina with this A vitamin. Okay, anda means egg. Then next, what is that? Ghar. Now, if I write a word, you can also write in your book by seeing this one. Which letters are added in that one? What letters are there? What is the sound of that letter? Okay, particularly. See, gha plus ra. Which letters are there in this one? Gha and ra. Only two letters. Here I am explaining only two letters. No, see, gha plus ra. Together it is, what is the sound? Gha ra. Ghar. Gha and ra, ghar. Ghar means house. Ghar means what is that? House. Ghar means house. Where we are living? We are living in our house now. See? Ghar means what is that? House. Where we are living? In house. House is protecting us from rain, hotness, and it is giving a shelter to us to sleep and to eat wherever. After that, ghar is giving us a shelter then. Okay, ghar after. Next one, what is that? Ghar. How we can know? Gha plus ra. If we add these two, gha plus ra. खर. What is the sound of this one? खर. खर means donkey. खर means donkey. Donkey is a very helpful animal. It is domestic animal also, and it is helping washermen to carry the loads from here to there, and logs also to carry from small area to hilly areas. No, it is a very helpful animal and domestic animal. So many members saying donkey is not good, and some are taking as jokes. But it is not like that. It is a very helpful animal. It is helping a man to carry the loads from here to there. Okay, children. Khar means a donkey. What is the word? Aam. Aam means mango. Anda. Anda means egg. Ghar. Ghar means house. Khar. Khar means a donkey. Next, what is that? Phan. See. What are the two letters hidden in this one? Pha plus na. Phan. See? Pha plus na. Phan. Phan means snake. See? Snakes, this one it is there, no. See? Here. This one it is there, no. Particular this shape we are saying the phan. Then with this one, a poisonous means snake means you know that a poisonous animal, it will crawl on the ground, and if we do anything, any harm, if he signs any harm is attacking them or anybody is doing anything to them, it will bite us. Understand? Then particular this shape we are saying that phan. That poison is in this teeth or in that one. Okay. Phan means snake. Then next is eek. What is that? Eek. See, everything I am writing and finishing the header later, then not first. Okay. Eek means sugar cane. E. With which two letters it is added? E and kha. Eek. Eek means sugar cane. Eek means what is that? Sugar cane. See? How many letters I explained? How many words I explained here? These all the words you must have to practice. Last one, what is that? Eek means sugar cane. Sugar cane is a very sweet stem. These stems are growing in east or west side. These crops will grow, and they are taking the juice of this one and making as a jaggery or the sugar. With that one, they are making a sugar. It is converted into sugar anmata. Sugar, okay? Eek means sugar cane. Which words we learn now? See, aam, mango, anda, egg, ghar, house, khar, donkey, phan, snake, eek, sugar cane. Now children, after this, in your textbook, some words are given here. See, some words are given here. In shabdon ko padho, read the following words. In shabdon ko padho, here the words are given, and in English also that pronunciation given. Meaning we know by this word, but see the sound and pronunciation to get easy. To pronounce this word in English also it is given there. Understand children? You have to read these words also. By reading this letter, these words, after this you can read this one. How to join a two letter word? What are the two letters in that one? I explained, no. By knowing that, you must have to practice this one also. Okay? Now see, in shabdon ko padho, read the following words. What is that? Kal. Kal. how I explained what are the letters are there in that kal, you can write on the paper and you can see that one. Okay, kal, see, ka plus la, kal, ka plus plus ra, kar, ka plus ma, kam, ga plus la, gal, cha plus kha, chak, cha plus ta, chhat, jha plus ra, jhar, ta plus ba, tab, u plus sa, us, cha plus ra, chat. Now children, see these all the words. How many words are given there? By knowing this in English, you can have to practice at home. What I explained, this 6 words, no? You have to practice in your book and post to your concerned class group. And next class, I will explain more words. Till that time, goodbye.